Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we're gonna make some gemstone earrings and we have four sets here. I'm going to use these gemstones. These are the only sets that I have of these gemstones. So I was going through them and I said, well, let me see if I can make something with these. So earrings, we're gonna make earrings with these. So we're going to use the gold flat back head pins. We're gonna use these little jump rings. And these gold ear wires.
First place that would start would be the date of my testimony. So to me, that first jury
I put a square spacer bead on the bottom and the top of each earring to make a little simple design. And yeah, we have four pairs of earrings made. So I'm gonna come back in the next video and we're gonna see what else we can make with the beads that I have. And yeah, so that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.